My name is Yvette Henson, and I work for Colorado State University in the San Miguel Basin, which is San Miguel, West Montrose Counties in southwestern Colorado. So this is the fourth and last video of the Steps to Seed Saving series. The first was on the basics of saving seeds successfully. The second one was using what I taught in the first video, illustrating it with a radish seed crop. The third was harvesting the radish seed crop, and this fourth video is on processing. While we're using radish seeds as an example, all seeds have to go through all the same basic steps. So processing means like cleaning the seed. So removing all the chaff, all the dirt, all the weed seeds, all the insects from the seed. So this is some radish seeds. And you can see in this basket, there's some seeds that are larger. They're on the stalks still. They're larger and fatter, and they're more beige in color. And then there's other seeds that are skinnier and they're more green in color. So the beige ones are the oldest, most mature seeds. However, you'll get some good seeds out of the green pods. So I'm just going to show you what I do. Basically, two ways to begin. You would take the seed pods off of the stems, and then you crush them or break them open. Just what you call when you remove the chaff. It's kind of windy out here, so the wind is doing it, but if it's not windy, you can blow lightly on the seed. Let me do one more to kind of give you the basic idea. So you crush open the pod and you spill the seeds out. In the stem end of the radish seed pod, often a seed gets stuck. So I just gently blew, and those are the seeds that are left. And I put seeds, what I've been using is this pie plate, and I put the seeds in there. And here's some that I processed beforehand, and it was windy. So you can kind of do this, and you can see the wind is blowing off some of the chaff. Or I blow, and then there's only a little bit left to pick out of the radish seeds. So those are the basic steps. You remove them from the seed pods. You separate the seed pods from the seeds by winnowing. And you can also, if you have a little bit more seeds, you can use a fan on low or medium and put your crushed seed pods in front of the fan, and it'll blow off the chaff. So that's basically it for processing radish seeds. These are seeds that I grew. This is the tail end of my seed crop seeds. So I got seed from about 80 to 100 plants. And this is just to show you the process that I came up with. A home gardener, you could do this process if you had a lot of seeds. But if you're just saving for yourself and maybe a seed library, you could do it this way, or you could do it the way by hand that I showed you. So I had these seeds in pillowcases, and then I crushed the seeds in the pillowcases to try to get them off of the stems as much as possible. And then I dumped them in this Rubbermaid. And the system that I came up with is to put the seeds to one side and then pull a few forward and then take a rolling pin and lightly roll it over until the seeds are crushed open. Then you move that over here and you pull a few more and then you crush these. This is called threshing. Threshing is crushing open the seed pods. And then the next step after this will be winnowing. And I showed you how to winnow for a small crop. and these will be taken to Laura's farm and run through the Winnow Wizard.